The Avenger of the Vortex, Beisht.
Who is that?
Osile's wife. Final follower of the Overlord of the Vortex.
Sounds like you knew this was coming!
Beto sensed something was stirring in the deep. She warned me months ago. Knowing she harbors hatred toward the Jade Chamber, I chose to rebuild it now as a way of drawing her out.
Got it. Well, let's go fetch the Adepti.
No. Huh? In this human age, the people of Liyue must find a way to overcome this crisis on our strength alone!
Child, your life brings nothing but disaster to us all. At least if you die, I can bring her back.
The day you learn how to use your strength for the good of others is the day that you can truly become part of human society.
Thank you. 到这里本该接近尾声，但今日我再添一笔，
倡议诸位。
鹤归，茫茫天地无依靠，孤身离去。今日再会，新朋旧友坐满堂，共聚此时。